Berkner break, Berkner break. It's time to take a Laurie Berkner break.
12 months.
January, February, March, April, May, and June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, 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 April, May, and June, July, August, September, October, November, December. 12 months.
12 months.
1 year.
1 year.
And my birthday comes around when my birthday month is here.
Which month is your birthday month?
June.
November. August.
January. March.
July.
October. December.
January, February, March. March, March. April, May, and June. July, August, September. October, November, December.
Let's go.
My shoes are on, my coat is too. I'm ready.
Let's go!
I'm at the door, but where are you? I'm ready.
Let's go!
I can't wait. How much longer will it take? My toes are twitching and I am itching to go.
Ready, set, go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Everybody's ready, let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Everybody's ready, let's go. My bag is packed, my snacks are too. I'm ready.
Let's go.
I'm at the door, but where are you? I'm ready.
Let's go.
I can't wait. How much longer will it take? My toes are twitching and I am itching to go.
Ready, set, go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Everybody's ready, let's go.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Everybody's ready!
Let's go!
I saw a butterfly.
I saw a butterfly fly. It flapped its wings and it called out, "Hi! I'm headed downtown and I'm going to buy a hat for my head, and I'll tell you why. Why, little butterfly, why? Because my head is cold." And it waved goodbye. Bye, bye, butterfly, bye. I saw a butterfly fly with a hat on its head, and it called out, "Hi, I'm headed downtown, and I'm going to buy a jacket for my
body.
And I'll tell you why. Why, little butterfly, why? 'Cause now my body is cold." And it waved goodbye. Bye, bye, butterfly, bye. I saw a butterfly fly with a hat on its head and a jacket on its body, and it called out, "Hi, I'm headed downtown and I'm going to buy some pants for my
legs.
And I'll tell you why. Why, little butterfly, why? 'Cause now my legs are cold." And it waved goodbye. Bye, bye, butterfly, bye. I saw a butterfly fly with a hat on its head and a jacket on its body and pants on its legs, and it called out, "Hi, I'm headed downtown and I'm going to buy some boots for my
feet.
And I'll tell you why. Why, little butterfly, why? 'Cause now my feet are cold." And it waved goodbye. Bye, bye, butterfly, bye. Well, I saw a butterfly fly with a hat on its head and a jacket on its body and pants on its legs and boots on its feet, and it called out, "Hi, I'm headed downtown and I'm going to buy a scarf for my
neck.
And I'll tell you why. Why, little butterfly, why? 'Cause now my neck is cold.
cold, and it waved goodbye. Bye-bye, butterfly, bye. I saw a butterfly fly with a hat on its head and a jacket on its body and pants on its legs and boots on its feet and a scarf on its neck, and it called out, "Hi, I'm headed back home 'cause I can barely fly. But I'm really, really warm," and it waved goodbye. Bye-bye, butterfly, see you next time.
There's a hole in the bucket.
Hey, Brady, how you doing?
Hi, Laurie, how are you?
I'm good, it's so nice to see you.
Good to see you too.
So, I'm excited to make this video with you. Did you have a chance to look around for a bucket?
Yes, I looked around for some buckets and I found a bunch.
Oh, great, okay, can I see them?
Sure, here we go. Oh, this guy right here.
Ah, bright. Looks a little bit like it was a popcorn bucket.
It was a popcorn bucket. Very, very good popcorn bucket.
Let's see what else you have.
Okay. I know you like the color green, so there's a nice green bucket.
Oh, that's nice. It does look a little bit like a planter.
Okay.
Do you have anything else?
Yeah. I just used this bucket.
I know, I'm being very picky.
Nah.
Sorry.
All right. I think I have the perfect bucket for you, Laurie.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Oh, that's great. I love it.
Cool. All right. I do too.
I love that it's pink.
Yeah, it's got nice handles.
Perfect. Okay, let's go with that one.
Okay, but there's one little problem with this bucket.
What's that?
See that right there?
What is it? What's going on with it?
There's a hole in the bucket, dear Laurie. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Laurie, a hole.
Well,
could you fix it, dear Brady? Dear Brady, dear Brady, could you fix it? Dear Brady, fix it.
With what shall I fix it? Dear Laurie, with what shall I fix it? Dear Laurie, with what?
Good question. Oh,
with a straw, dear Brady, with a straw.
But the straw is too long, dear Laurie. The straw is too long, dear Laurie, too long.
So you could cut it,
dear Brady. Just cut it, dear Brady, cut it.
But with what shall I cut it, dear Laurie? With what shall I cut it? Dear Laurie, with what?
Oh, how about an axe?
Dear Brady, use an axe. Dear Brady, with an axe.
I'd like to, but the axe is too dull. Dear Laurie, the axe is too dull. Dear Laurie, too dull.
Well, then sharpen it, dear Brady.
Then sharpen it, dear Brady. Sharpen it.
You could hone it, you know. You don't want a dull axe lying around, right?
On what shall I sharpen it, dear Laurie? On what shall I hone it, dear Laurie? On what?
Use one of those stones you got lying around your house there. Dear Brady, outside.
on a stone, dear Brady, on a stone.
But the stones are too dry, dear Laurie, those stones are just too dry, dear Laurie, too dry.
Now come on. Then wet it, dear Brady, dear Brady, dear Brady. Wet it, dear Brady, just wet it.
With what shall I wet it, dear Laurie, with what shall I wet it, dear Laurie, with what?
You're playing me now, Brady Rymer. What do you use to wet things? With water, dear Brady, use water, dear Brady, try some water.
Okay. But in what shall I fetch it, dear Laurie, in what shall I fetch it, dear Laurie, in what?
In a bucket, dear Brady, use a bucket, dear Brady, how about a bucket? Yeah.
There's a hole in the bucket, dear Laurie, there's a hole in the bucket, dear Laurie, a hole.
But that hole's really high, dear Brady, that hole's way up high, dear Brady, and you got a whole lot of other buckets too, you could use one of those. You know, yeah, use one of your buckets.
I'll put this one in this side, that one. I'll use this. And then we'll have a snack.
Perfect. I can't wait till the day I can come over.
Okay, don't bring a bucket. I have plenty.
Bye.
Bye.
Chipmunk at the gas pump.
I was driving down a tiny road into a tiny town. My car was low on gas, so I decided to slow down. I saw a station up ahead right down a tiny street. I drove my car, it wasn't far, about 100 feet. I rolled up to a tiny pump and switched the engine off. I didn't see a single soul, just heard a little cough. So I looked left and I looked right, but no one was around. Then one last time I turned my head and that's when I looked down. I saw him jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. The chipmunk's name was Harry and he wore a fancy tie. His sneakers both had glitter and his socks were both knee high. He had a snazzy chipmunk stripe that ran right down his back. And every pocket held a tiny acorn he could crack.
Jump, jump, pump it up. A chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. A chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. A chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. A chipmunk at the gas pump. Pump-de-pump, then we jump, jump. Chipmunk, pump-de-pump, pump, pump.
Jump it up.
Pump-de-pump, then we jump, jump, chipmunk, pump-de-pump, pump, pump.
He was a very good worker who was fiercely independent. He made a fine living as a gas station attendant. But Harry loved the earth, so he called all of his relations. They helped him turn that pump into electric charging stations. I asked him for a job, and Harry told me I could stay. That chipmunk has become my friend, and now there is no way I ever will forget the very first day I saw him.
Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Pump-de-pump, then we jump, jump. Chipmunk, pump-de-pump, pump, pump. Pump-de-pump, then we jump, jump. Chipmunk, pump-de-pump, pump, pump. How many jumps, bump, chip, lamb, jump, 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 how many jumps, pump, chip, land, we jump, up and down, when he tripped, you must, so he's down, let us do, let's count them all up, bump, 1, 2, 3, 4, jump. Jump, jump, pump it up, jump, and get the jump, pump, jump, jump, pump it up, jump, and get the jump, pump, jump, jump, pump it up, jump, and get the jump, pump, jump, jump, pump it up, jump, and get the jump, pump, jump, 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 but jump, and get the grass pump.
How much chuck would a wood pump chuck chunk? Pump. Question mark. Riddle. How much would a chipmunk punk punk? Wait, what's the thing that... How much chunk would a... How much gas would a wood pump chunk? Wait, a wood chuck pump, right? Chipmunk. How much wood would a chipmunk gas pump? Question mark. How much gas would a chipmunk punk if it put chuck wood chuck... Wait, what? How much... Hi. How much gas would a wood pump... Wait, chipmunk. How much gas would a chipmunk punk if a woodchuck... Wow, this is hard. And scene. How much gas would a chipmunk pump if a chipmunk could pump gas?
Do you hear the bells? I can hear the bells out my window. I can hear the way that they sing.
And every time they chime, I can tell the time.
I just count how many times they ring.
When it's 1 o'clock, I hear one bell.
Dong.
When it's 2 o'clock, I hear two bells.
Ding dong.
When it's 3 o'clock, I hear three bells.
Ding dong.
When it's 4 o'clock, I hear four bells.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Do you hear the bells? I hear them ringing. Do you hear the bells? I hear them singing.
When it's 5 o'clock, I hear five bells. When it's 6 o'clock, I hear six bells.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
When it's 7 o'clock, I hear seven bells.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding.
When it's 8 o'clock, I hear eight bells.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
I can hear the bells out my window. I can hear the way that they sing. Chime, I can tell the time. I just count how many times they ring.
When it's 9 o'clock, I hear nine bells.
Ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong ding.
When it's 10 o'clock, I hear 10 bells.
Ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong ding dong.
At 11 o'clock, I hear 11 bells.
Ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong.
When it's 12 o'clock,
is it midnight or noon?
I'll let you know soon.
After I count 12 bells.
Ding dong, ding, ding dong, ding, ding dong, ding, ding dong, ding.
Do you hear the bells? I hear them ringing. Do you hear the bells? I hear them singing. Do you hear the bells?
I hear the bells.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Hi, it's me, Laurie. I'm going to sing a song for you today that I'm going to turn into kind of a game. It's a song that has opposites in it. So I'm going to sing about one thing, and then I'm going to leave a space for you to sing the opposite. Want to try it with me? Let's do it. If I say this, they say. If I say yes, they say. If I want to stop, they want me to. So I'll just say something that I'm sure I know. It's hard to be. If I say that's cold, they say that's. If I say a little, they say So I'll just say something I'm sure they forgot. It's hard to be three. If I say that's old, they say that's. If I say it's me, they say it's. So I'll just say something we all know is true. It's hard to be three. Yay, you did it! Thanks for singing that with me, and thanks for playing the game. Bye!
The superhero hand washing song.
Oh, I'm a superhero with a job to do. And if you're a superhero, you can save the world too. I just turn on the water, add a lot of soap. It's time to wash my hands. Wash, wash, like I'm making plans. Wash, wash, like I'm shaking hands. Wash, wash, I do the front and back. It's a super soapy superhero germ attack. I get under each nail, count from 1 to 10. If I need more time, I just count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I make wiggly spider fingers washing in between, 'cause superheroes get every finger clean. Then I wash each wrist, give them a twist, and in each palm I make a superhero fist. Now one last scrub, then I rinse my hands. Rinse them all clean with a superhero dance. Dance, 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 dance. I turn the water off and it's time to dry. Dry, 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 'cause I'm a superhero and my job here is done. See you later, I gotta fly.
The superhero mask song.
This is my superhero mask. It keeps us both safe.
My mask is blue and I wear it on my face. It covers up my chin and nose and mouth so the germs don't go in and the germs don't go out. If you wanna be a superhero like me, just put on a superhero mask. This is my superhero mask. It keeps us both safe. My mask has polka dots and I wear it on my face. It covers up my chin and nose and mouth so the germs don't go in and the germs don't go out. If you wanna be a superhero like me, just put on a superhero mask. This is my superhero mask. It keeps us both safe. My mask is awesome and I wear it on my face. It covers up my chin and nose and mouth so the germs don't go in and the germs don't go out. If you wanna be a superhero like me, just put on a superhero. Show me you're a superhero. Just put on your superhero mask.
When it's cold.
Ooh. Oh man, it's so cold, isn't it, Brady?
Yeah, it's freezing. Ooh.
What do you think we should do?
I don't know, put on some mittens?
Good idea. Oh, and what about this?
When it's cold, I've got to move my body, move my body. When it's cold, when it's cold, I've got to move my body. I hear knocking on the door.
Knock, knock, knock.
I hear footsteps on the floor.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
The dog barks.
Woof, woof.
The door creaks.
Squeak, squeak.
Come inside. Great to see you. Now it's time to eat. What are we having?
Mac and cheese.
What are we having?
Vegetables. tastes so good.
Yum.
Thought you would like to have some too. I hear knocking on the door.
Knock, knock, knock.
I hear footsteps on the floor.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
The dog barks.
Woof, woof.
The door creaks.
Squeak, squeak.
Come inside, great to see you. Now it's time to eat. What are we having?
Tacos.
Tacos.
What are we having?
Guacamole.
Tastes so good.
Yum.
Thought you would like to have some too. I hear knocking on the door.
Knock, knock, knock.
I hear footsteps on the floor.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
The dog barks.
Woof, woof.
The door creaks.
Squeak, squeak.
Come inside, great to see you. Now it's time to eat. What are we having?
Apple.
Banana.
What are we having?
Strawberry. Brownie.
Oh, this is delicious. We made my favorite dishes. I'm so glad you're here, and now it's time to eat.
Did you go to Ohio?
Did you go to Ohio? Oh, yes, I went to Ohio. And when I went to Ohio, the people were so nice. They asked, what do you like to do? 'Cause you like us and we like you. And when I said I like to sing, they said, let's do it twice. Yes, I went to Florida, and when I went to Florida, the people were so nice. They asked, what do you like to do? 'Cause you like us, and we like you. And when I said, I like to swim, they said, let's do it twice. Ah-ooh, ah-ooh. Washington, oh yes, I went to Washington. And when I went to Washington, the people were so nice. They asked, what do you like to do? 'Cause you like us and we like you. And when I said, I like to spin, they said, let's do it twice. Ah-ooh, ah-ooh. To Arkansas, oh yes, I went to Arkansas. And when I went to Arkansas, the people were so nice. They asked, what do you like to do? 'Cause you like us and we like you. And when I said, I like to hop, they said, let's do it twice. Da 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 da. And when I got back to my home, the people were so nice. They asked, what do you like to do? 'Cause you like us and we like you. So when I said, I like to sing, I like to swim, I like to hop, I like to spin, they said, let's do it twice.
Listen to the sounds. Boom, 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 boom. Listen to the sounds of my breath as I breathe in and I breathe out. That's me, love. Listen to the sounds of my very own heartbeat beating in my chest. That's me, love me.
jumping jack.
Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack.
Take a jump forward. Now jump back.
Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack.
Take a jump forward. Now jump back.
Oh, Jack, whoa, Jack, look at him go. Jack is a jumper and he'll put on a show. So I got my legs ready, 'cause you know that
forward, now jump back.
Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack.
Take a jump forward, now jump back.
Oh, Jack, whoa, Jack, look at him go. Jack is a jumper and a put on a show. So I got my legs ready, 'cause you know that I know how to jump like Jack when he says hey-o, hey-o,
hey-o.
Jump up fast, hey-o.
Forward, now jump back.
Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack.
Take a jump forward, now jump back.
Hey-o,
hey-o.
Jump to the side. Hey-o,
hey-o.
Jump to and fro. Hey-o,
hey-o.
Jump to the side. Hi, Jack, ho, Jack.
Look at him go. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack. Jack, jack, jumping jack.
Take a jump forward, now jump back. Forward, now jump back. Take a jump forward, now jump back. Take a jump forward, now jump back. Take a jump forward,
jump back.
A kitten's fur or a bunny's tail. I'm thinking of things. A big white cloud or a bright veil. I'm dreaming of soft things. Like this soft, sweet song I'm singing. A far off bell that's ringing. Sweet and soft, I'm singing for you. Touching soft things.
Dandelion blown into the air. I'm looking at soft things.
Like this soft, sweet song I'm singing. A far off bell that's ringing. Sweet and soft, I'm singing.
tied my shoes.
Got my laces, make an X. Wrap one over and under the next. Pull them both tight, I'm halfway there. Now I make a loop like a rabbit's ear. Hold it at the bottom, wrap the other one around. Now I'm at the hardest part, but look what I found. Here's a secret hole I can push a loop through. Pull them both tight and I've tied my shoes.
I picked one pumpkin.
I picked one pumpkin from the meadow, and the scarecrow waved at me. The crow said, "Caw!" And the moon shone bright. I picked one pumpkin from the meadow that night. I picked two pumpkins from the meadow, and the scarecrow waved at me. The crow said, "Caw! Caw!" And the moon shone bright. I picked two pumpkins from the meadow that night. I picked three pumpkins from the meadow, and the scarecrow waved at me. The crow said, "Caw, caw, caw," and the moon shone bright. I picked three pumpkins from the meadow that night. I picked four pumpkins from the meadow, and the scarecrow waved at me. The crow said, "Caw, caw, caw, caw," and the moon shone bright. I picked four pumpkins from the meadow that night. I picked five pumpkins from the meadow, and the scarecrow waved at me. The crow said, "Caw, caw, 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 caw," and the moon shone bright. There were no more pumpkins in the meadow.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All those pumpkins came alive.
Pumpkins all stand up. Pumpkins reach up high. Pumpkins reach down low. Now pumpkins' arms at your sides. Then pumpkins start to jump. They jump and turn around. They jump and jump and jump and jump. Now pumpkins all sit down.
I picked one pumpkin! And I'm so glad that you picked this video to watch. I hope you liked it. If you did, let me know by hitting the like button. You also can subscribe to this channel by squashing that subscribe button. That will help me make more videos for you. And if you hit the notifications bell, we will let you know whenever we have a new video ready. Oh, say hi, Winston. If you want to see me in person, virtual concerts, live concerts, all of that information is on my website, laurieberkner.com. Thanks so much for watching. Bye! Hi, Luca! They can see you too. Say hi to Luca.
And one.